It's season 138, and it's story time, boys and girls. Flips his tiny tail, just like a great big whale, but smaller than a snail. He's a pollywog in a bog, swims under soggy logs. One day he'll be a frog, pollywog in a bog. Oh, 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 oh. Cedar tree gives the shady needs, munching while he feeds on lily pads and weeds. Knows not where he's from or how his life had begun. He's not the only one, and soon he'll breathe through lungs. It's hard to believe, with the arms you receive, you'll lift your ribbit, tadpole, exhibit. It's a transformation no one can inhibit. Amphibian chain may seem strange. Take the gills and the tail and they all rearrange. Out come my legs for the jump, jump. Out from the top for the stomp, stomp. Out come my legs for the jump, jump. Hop to the top for the stomp, stomp. Where the mud is deep, frost soon will creep. And without a peep, frog is fast asleep. Pollywog in a bog, swam with a soggy log. In the morning fog, a pollywog in a bog. Oh, 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 ribbit, ribbit. Oh, 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 swam in the soggy log. In the morning fog, a pollywog in a bog. Pollywog in a bog, swam in the soggy logs. In the morning fog, pollywog in a bog.